Good to see you again. Neil? Don't you remember me?
How could I not remember 3 years ago, September, you waved goodbye, my heart was aching.
And me, standing here reminiscing, sure there was something missing.
But now you have returned again. We can return to then.
And it was beautiful, you and my friend, warming all over
as hot and cold then.
Remember when we first met?
I was 5. Carl Lindstrom had just rescued him.
From on top of a telegraph pole. God, you were beside yourself.
He came and sat down next to me.
I dried your tears.
Tied a handkerchief around Tabby's head like a bonnet.
We became best friends. Summer days, meadows great, in the glaze of all the things I cared about, all the happiness we shared about. Summer nights, firelights, appetites for truth. All the freedom I've been yearning for, in the home that I'm returning for. You so athletic,
and you so poetic, two opposite sides of the coin. So completely, you barely can see where we join. Winter climb, darker time, now that I'm a man. Struggle now to keep abreast of things. You could always make the best of things.
On the range, very strange, with a change of plan. Now I'll lead a full and very I can adapt to married life.
Married?
Yes.
To whom?
His name is Frank. I thought you knew.
Well, congratulations.
I wish you'd been there too.
So do I.
What? Friendship? If it's true, I'm hoping that you will concur. And now that I'm back here, we'll pick up the track here, and things will resume as they were.
You're not going to ask me to dance with you?
I would think you'd have enough partners.
Are you jealous?
Are you really like that?
Sit around brooding all day when I could be having fun. Do you like Mr. Lindstrom?
Sure, don't you?
Yes, he's sort of stayed in school teachery. He's even older than Frank. I never want to live longer than 30, do you? You think Alexander likes him?
Certainly. They're old friends.
You think that she's in love with him?
Alexander in love. She wouldn't know how.
Well, if you had eyes, you would see what was going on. It would serve you all if she ran off with him tomorrow. He appreciates her more than any of you.
I appreciate them both. He tells me about New York and what a fella can do there.
I'm not thinking about running. running off there.
Well, why not? There's nothing for me.
Alexander will need you.
Alexander can run the farm fine by herself.
There are so many, many things you can do.
And there are so many, many things that I can't do. Can't have.
Why does everything I say to you always make you angry?
We're not children anymore. You'll have to find some other plaything to toy with. And don't pretend you don't understand.
I don't want to understand.
Why?
Because if I understand, then we can never be alone like this again. I wish you were Catholic. You would understand me, and you wouldn't be so hard on me. And you could pray.
What good would praying do?
Wouldn't feel so bad about things that can't change.
I won't pray to not get what I want.
We can't help the things that can't be helped. Can't you see?
Can't you see? Knowing I can't go inside this heartbeat open door. Knowing that my hands are tied, but always wanting more. It's impossible. A gentle touch, a loving kiss. It's all beyond our range. If only that, or maybe this, my life will never change. The impossible possibilities. I'll move to a new town. I'll play a new part. I'll make it on my own and purge you from my heart. Moving up. Moving out, discarding my old dreams. Do away and do without. The voice within me screams of the impossible possibilities.
Be thankful for the strides woman to think she's on mic, to be bossy and think she's in charge. On a hot afternoon, she'd be liable to swoon when she knows that a male is at large.
The man, he is cunning and greedy, and he sees where his bed will be laid. He is hot on the tail of a likely female, and he's thinking that he's got it made.
I'm hoping that my sister will tell Marie I've missed her, and hoping she'll be thinking of me. The letter that I'm writing is dull and unexciting compared to one that she'll never see. The passion that I'm feeling, I keep tucked away, so nothing too revealing can I ever say.
Dear sister, I'm sorry it's taken so long to write to you. There's a band that will play near the Spanish cafe on the corner. They are there every day, and I feel they are playing for me. I smile while I sip tequila, beguiling myself. I feel a great rush, and then it's gone. I'm too happy to think, and I sit and I drink till dawn.
The hours are passing slowly, the moon is sinking low, leaving me with a dearth of good cheer. The peril of the lonesome, especially if you've known someone special who you hold very dear. But when that someone's married, my chances are slim. The burden that I've carried, it's me versus him.
The eventide looms, and there's a flower that blooms in the twilight. Blossom can grow anywhere.
There is nothing taboo. You can make it if you will dare.
Her soul love, her natural selection, her whole love could make me feel pure. My goal, love, affection. I've had all the rejection my heart can endure.
As I'm drinking my beer, there's a boy standing near the cathedral. In the high afternoon, he could play any tune. Enchanter who touches the heart.
a heavy sigh.
Chance at the right kind of life, with a woman who was shy and free of any whim, who never gives a care for anyone but him. You can't know the kind of wife he needs till you chances, standing so still while the clock advances. By the time you know, then it's too late to go. When the words that I say can pierce him like a dart, they occupy his mind, blacken his heart. I do the best I can and love him like I should, forgiving all the bad and remembering the good. When you choose whatever road you take, you can't know all the mistakes you'll make, and life chances, opening doors to new romances. You cannot have it all. You wish you, even if it's too small.
Embracing.